Break of the evening, we got three boxes, 2021 Bowman Sterling Baseball, it's random division, and at the end we'll random off a Tatis Jr. autographed jersey. It's a new list. Five times on our names. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So this will be your new spot. Let's get our divisions five times. AL, West Central East. NL, West Central East. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Anthony, NL Central, C-Rod, AL Central, and Jared, you got both West, both East. All right, good luck, you three. Okay, we'll random off that Tatis Jr. jersey at the end. All right, good luck, you guys. We've got five autographs per box. Jake Cronenworth, Alec Baum, got Jazz Chisholm, Cito Sanchez, Bobby Dalback, and Nate Pearson for the Blue Jays. The refractor auto, Nate Pearson. It's going to be out of 150. It's Hunter Bishop, got Mackenzie Gore, Robert Hassell, Ryan Mountcastle, Drew Waters, and Ismael Mina. That's the Cubs. So the NL Central, getting the Cubs. Jason Dominguez, Shea Langeliers, we got Asa Lacy, Cabrian Hayes, Adley Rutschman, again, first overall pick. It's out of 199 for the O's. Sherten Apostle, 2 of 99 for the Texas Rangers. Geraldo Perdomo, Luis Camposano, Jared Kelenic, Ronnie Mauricio, there's Hunter Green, and Junior Severino. Severino, going to the Twins. Andrés Giménez, William Contreras, Dalton Varsho, Stevenson, Javier, and the red, Jose Altuve. That's going to be 2 of 5. Jose Altuve, that's that throwback 2010 red refractor auto going to the Astros. Jose Altuve, 2 of 5. All right, box number two. The Speed Flex. That's a different style of helmet. So if you're looking at replica and authentic, the authentics are, you know, 6 pounds. And they're exactly what they wear on the field. So a replica, it's just like the plastic shell. There's Wander Franco, Marco Luciano, we got Adley Rutschman, Nate Pearson, William Contreras, and Ismael Mina, Cubs. But yeah, the Speed Flex are exactly the ones they wear on the field. That's why they're way more expensive. Gerardo Perdomo, we got Luis Camposano, we got Robert Hassel, Ryan Mountcastle, Luis Patino, and Yolbert Sanchez, White Sox. Yolbert Sanchez for the White Sox. Hedbert Perez, Grayson Rodriguez, Braylon Marquez, Jose Garcia, Yermin Mercedes, and Junior Severino. Junior Severino going to the Twins. I mean, if you're just displaying it, the replicas are just as nice. Unless you plan on wearing it into battle or something like that. Hedbert Perez, Grayson Rodriguez, Alejandro Kirk, Akil Baddoo, Tarik Skubal, and Justin Foscue out of 125. Nice shortstop for the Texas Rangers. Shane McClanahan, Anderson Tejada, got Josh Young, Dylan Carlson, Koei Arihara, and Angel Martinez, Cleveland, going to the now Guardians. All right, box number three. Then you're probably going to want the Speed Flex, or if you see the other Speed helmets, the Authentic. Because there's kind of a big difference between the two, between a replica and Authentic. Hunter Bishop, got Mackenzie Gore, Taylor Trammell, Koei Arihara, Joey Bart, and we got Bryce Jarvis. All right, we got Zach Veen, Garrett Mitchell, Spencer Howard, Didi Garcia, Andrew Vaughn, Kobe Mayo. The Orioles, Kobe Mayo. Maximo Acosta, Evan White, we got Spencer Howard, Divi Garcia, Joey Bart, and the blue, Nate Pearson, 8 of 25. Nate Pearson. Joe Adell, Tarik Skubal, Taylor Trammell, Koei Arihara, Taylor Trammell out of 199, and Casey Martin of the Phillies. Casey Martin of the Phillies. Jake Cronenworth, Alec Baum, Drew Waters, Jared Kelenic, Ronnie Mauricio, Eric Pena. Kansas City, Eric Pena. All right, time to random off our Tatis Jr. jersey. 5 times, winner up top. Good luck, you three. One, two, three, four, five times. It's going to Anthony. Lucky one spot. It's Anthony with the Tatis Jr. jersey. Thank you, everyone who joined.